Big shout out to setmagazine.com. We out here at Jacob Javits Center, International Motorcycle Bike Show. I'm here, Meatloaf, Rockboy Choppers. We out here doing our thing, representing no matter what. We here, we never settling. Every year we get crazy and crazy with this bike game. It's out here, plus I got a show coming out, Rockboy Empire on YouTube. It's going crazy right now. Please pay attention to it. We the only black guys on the East Coast doing this whole film, custom bike, fashion, Harleys, everything you can name, we doing it. You know what I'm saying? Look out for us, we coming. Pay attention to this bike game. We gonna show you the bike game and show you that we don't play no games with it. This shit is all black owned. Only thing on the bike is the Harley, that's it. Other than that, everything is our own creation. Versace helmets, everything. Music, we do our thing. No time to play with this shit. The paint job is a funny Tiffany blue color. I kind of mixed it up. I got it from a Testarossa. The wheel is a 30-inch wheel, customized with the same paint job inlay. The neck is raked. The music, the system, the lights, I got everything. I didn't pay no expense on this. The engine size is stock. I normally do stock because it's too much stop and go here in New York, so you just pay attention to that. You know what I'm saying? We more into the showing out. So if you see the bike, you see it just flow. You know? Black guys on Harley, they don't talk about that. You know what I'm saying? We gotta represent that shit. You know what I'm saying? I put my time and effort into it. You know what I'm saying? I'm just trying to take it somewhere else. You know? I remember when we first started the whole bike game in 03, people used to laugh at us and say, yo, you're riding around in chip bikes, or black guys don't supposed to be on Harleys. Well, anyway, I'm making a statement. You know what I'm saying? The statement is, we're gonna make it happen. You understand? And I'm out here, and I'm not giving up. It's too late in the game to give up right now.